A family struggle that mirrors a world at war against the collapse of a dynasty. Bob Hoskins as Benito Mussolini, Il Duce. Susan Sarandon as Edda, his faithful and glamorous daughter. Anthony Hopkins as her husband, Count Ciano, once Mussolini's ally, now a suspected traitor. A family and a nation in turmoil.
The criminal fascist dictatorship offering a tribute in blood, pain, and anguish.
Duce, the war is lost.
We'll go on fighting to the very end. To the last bullet. To the last Italian.
This is the gripping story of the collapse of Italy's fascist regime.
Do you want me to resign?
Yes. I accept your resignation at once.
Detailing the power struggle in secret diaries, Ciano has information that will tear the alliance apart.
Count Ciano is a traitor four times over. He's a traitor to his country, a traitor to fascism, a traitor to the alliance with Germany. And a traitor to his family. Count Ciano must die four times.
Are not you a traitor?
No, I'm not a traitor!
I kill a man, the father of your grandchildren, when the world's about to come down on us any moment. Save him.
The accused have been found guilty of high treason. The sentence is death before a firing squad. And as traitors, they shall be shot in the back.
Heil Führer.
A compelling story of loyalty and betrayal, trust and treachery. Mussolini and I,